When I apply the color finder, the color will stick out into other parts. If so, you may not be using clipping or protect alpha. I think it is difficult to paint without using those functions. When you use the clipping function, the color doesn't extend beyond the range of colors painted on the clipped layer. On the other hand, with protect alpha, you can change the color of the protected area. This function is mainly used when you want to change the color of the line art. In this video, I'll explain the clipping and the protect alpha features. From here, I will explain the clipping function of the layer. A layer is like a transparent sheet. Draw an illustration for each transparent layer and layer those layers. Looking at the picture from above, one illustration is completed. What is a layer in the first place? If you think so, please check the video about layers first. The clipping function can refer to the layer below, and color only the painting part of that layer. With clipping, you can color without worrying about the color sticking out. If you remove the clipping, the color will stick out like this image. You can also pile up multiple clipping layers. By clipping the primed layer, you don't have to fix the part where the color protruded. It's a very convenient function that shortens the work time, so please take advantage of it. After painting the illustration, the main line has become more noticeable than unexpected. Have you ever thought so? I want to change the color of the line art. In such a case, let's use the protect alpha function. PC Windows, Mac, iPad, Android, iPhone all have the same functionality. Protect alpha is a function that protects the transparency on the layer, and you can only draw on the part that is drawn or big. In other words, it is a convenient function when you want to paint only the part you drew. You can use Protect Alpha to create a wide range of expressions, resulting in a more professional illustration. For example, in my case, I use this function to change the color of the eyelashes and the color around the face. If you blend the color of the line art with the surrounding colors, you will get a more natural illustration. Also, if you add color accents, it will be a very cool character. It's a method often used by Japanese illustrators, so it's a good idea to practice how to add colors by referring to their YouTube and Pinterest. Make a copy of the line art in advance and hide one of them. The reason for this is to keep the data in case something goes wrong. It's like a save in a game. Now, let's protect the transparency and change the color of the main line. First, protect the transparency of the line art layer. Use this image as a reference to make sure you have selected Protect Alpha. After selecting it, paint the line art layer. The point is to take the color around the main line with a dropper and add a slightly darker or lighter color. You can also change the color of the line art by clipping. This is a method of creating a new layer, clipping it to a line art layer, and painting the line art and the layer separately. If you protect the transparency and erase the color, the black color of the line art will be also erased, and it will become white. If you want to adjust the color of the line art without erasing the black color, it is recommended to add the color by clipping. With clipping, you can erase it thinly with a eraser and mix a color different from the black of the line art in a well-balanced manner. So I use clipping a lot. However, the ease of use is different for each person. Try changing the color of the main line in a way that you want to do. Thank you for watching this video. If this video is interesting, please push a like button. Also, if you ask questions in the comment section, it will be answered as soon as possible. Depending on the content, I may post new videos for answering your doubts and comments. So please subscribe to Animenbo and set notifications for this. There are many people who watch the videos and don't register. So I will be very happy if you help me to grow. See you again in the next video.